events. We're paying attention to security needs all year long. And of course, they're usually heightened at the high holidays, and given the anniversary of October 7th, even more so.
The Jewish Community Federation manages security across Northern California and says preparations are well underway.
Even though there are no specific or credible threats, we're always worried about lone actors.
In a joint statement, the FBI and Department